And forward this time goes Neymar with options aplenty.